Welcome to Seymour's World Commentary. You know, I wish I had a dollar for everybody who asks me, what is the real meaning of success? What is success? To some, success in life means making a lot of money or having materialistic things such as a huge mansion, luxury cars, and a yacht. However, can these really keep a person happy forever? A child doesn't dream of materialistic things, yet is happy from within. Do you know that Napoleon Hill once said, "The greatest failure in life is to stop trying." And Bill Sunday wrote, "More men fail through lack of purpose than lack of talent." These quotes about success hint at the mental condition of millions of men and women who blame others for their failure. But I have to tell you, without failure, success would never taste so sweet. If you persevere, success will surely come to you. Success means to give your heart and soul to something and keep on doing it until you achieve your goals. Failure will always come to you to test your nerves. However, your job is to stand again and fight back. The true meaning of success, in my opinion, is self-actualization. I believe that giving is much more important than receiving. Mother Teresa found happiness in helping the poor and the diseased. Mahatma Gandhi gave his heart and soul to liberating millions of Indians from the British rule. These people knew that success is not about achieving personal goals. It is about giving. When you do not feel jealous of others, and when you find joy in helping others, you can be sure that you have found the essence of success. Someone has rightly said, charity begins at home. Spend time with your loved ones, help your neighbors, help the poor, do social work voluntarily. These things will bring you closer to success. Money can buy everything, but happiness and peace of mind. I just met Cynthia Yamasaki, who sent me her interpretation called The Essence of Success. Here it is. Successful is the person who has lived well, laughed often, and loved much, who has gained the respect of children, who leaves the world a better place than they found it, who has never lacked appreciation for Earth's beauty, who never fails to look for the best in others or give the best in themselves. What a great explanation. Cynthia is going to be on my show, The Seymour's World Commentary. Don't miss it. So now it is time to think about what you think is the true meaning of success. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you for watching Seymour's World Commentary on ThinkTech Hawaii. Aloha.